Are you okay, Steven?
I got 99 problems, and they all bitches wish I was Jigga Man. Carefree living, but I'm not Sean or Martin Louis. I'm the Cleveland nigga, rolling with the looking boy. You know how I be when you start living large. I control my own life, Charles was never in charge. No sitcom can teach Scott about the drama or even explain the troubles that haunted my mom. On Christmas time, my mom Christmas grind got me most of what I wanted. How'd you do it, mom? Huh? She copped the toys I would play with in my room by myself while he by himself. He got two older brothers, one hood, one good. Independent, no, the sister kept me flying when she could. But they all didn't see the little bit of sadness in me. Scotty, I've got some issues that nobody can see, and all of these emotions are pouring out of me. I bring them to the light in you. It's only right. This is the soundtrack to my life. Since my father died, I ain't been right since. And I tried to piece the puzzle of the universe, but I ate the shrooms just so I could see the universe. I tried to think about myself as a sacrifice, just to show the kids they ain't the only ones who up at night. The moon will illuminate my room, and soon I'm consumed by my doom. Once upon a time, nobody gave a fuck. It's all said and done, and my cock's been sucked. So now I'm in the cut, alcohol in the wound. My heart's an open sore that I hope heals soon. I live in a cocoon opposite of Cancun, where it is never sunny, the dark side of the moon. So it's more than right, I try and shed some light on the man. Not many people love this planet understand. I've got some issues that nobody.